Hi friend, in this video I will show you how you can disable laptop keyboard permanently on Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Search for local group policy. Click on edit group policy. Now here on the left side expand administrative templates. After that expand system. Now after that expand device installation and then click on device installation restrictions. Now here right click on prevent installation of devices not described by other policy settings. Right click on it and then click on edit. Now here just enable this setting. Click on apply and then on OK to save changes. Once done, close the window. After that, right click on Windows icon and then click on Device Manager. Now here, find keyboard, expand it. After that, right click on keyboard driver and then click on uninstall device. Just click on uninstall. You must restart your laptop or computer so that it completely uninstall from your Windows. If this method does not work, then method 2. Right click on Windows icon. After that, click on Device Manager. Find keyboard, expand it. Now, right click on keyboard drivers, click on update drivers. Now, click on browse my computer for drivers. Click on let me pick from a list. Now here untick show compatible hardware and then select any other company to install any keyboard adapter that wouldn't work for your laptop. I have HP laptop but I selected Toshiba keyboard. Click on next. Click on yes. Close. You must restart your PC or laptop once. Click on yes. This will definitely work to disable your keyboard. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.